Hey, man, I see you. Man, watch the whole video, bro. Promise you, you will laugh, bro. If you don't laugh, your breath stink.
That's crazy. I like vlogging on the phone, cause like when you vlog on the phone, you can see what you look like. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. It's not like the camera. You can see
But hey, what is up, YouTube, man? It is Beyond Reality here with another video, man.
We on the phony phone, iPhone 10 and 10. We're gonna go to Dick's Sporting Goods,
cause you know how like I think last video. We told y'all that the coach was, you know, telling them stuff to buy. Well, we're going to Dick's Sporting Goods today just to see what we're going to buy.
Yeah.
And, you know,
we got to look at the prices.
Yeah, we got to see everything.
Compared to online, you feel me? So
exactly.
We see what we're working with.
But just stay tuned for the video, man. It's going to be lit.
What's wrong with your shoes?
I like them.
You like them? Get in the car, boy.
Alright, y'all, man, we just got to Dick's. You know what I'm saying?
It's Sporting Goods for me. Damn.
Why you like coming here so much?
That's just you. It was your idea.
You're gay, dog. I swear, bro.
It was your idea.
You gay, shit.
Why is the K only lit up? Like, what's up with Ohio?
See, that's the B. Only the K. Sporting Goods lit up too. See? Look what word you're looking at. You fruity. I want to put on a jersey with it right now. I should have bought a jersey, bro.
Try it on real quick. That boy, look. How long do it take you to put on pads, yo?
Don't test me, kid.
Let you know.
Record it.
All right, turn around. And that boy gotta get some knee pads too. You small enough for you?
I do look small.
Yeah, you can't be wearing no. You can't be wearing this. That's a thigh pad, yeah.
Gee. Stuck.
But yeah, let us know though. Do y'all recommend Zenith pads? Or like, do y'all like these shut pads? I'm not a big fan of those pads.
Is there any other pads?
You gonna buy a towel?
No.
Boy, you know that jungle say BR. Stop playing with me.
No, we're not getting no free advertisement. You gonna get new gloves though, ain't it?
Yeah. I might cop these with these cleats.
With what cleats, yo?
Oh. Those gloves with those cleats.
Oh, there's a pair of jerseys right here. Shit. Alright, that boy, let's say he want this too. He want like the pants that have the padding in it already. Or stuff like that. His jersey in.
Hey, Dick's, if y'all got a problem with me doing all this, trying on two products at once, just go suck a dick. Isn't that ironic?
Yo, you know what's crazy, yo?
What?
Elite College Football followed me today. I've been following their page since, like way before Beyond Reality started, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm a big fan of their page, because, you know, I like college football. That's crazy, though. Do you put your jersey on your pads before you put your pads on, or do you put your pads on first and then put your jersey on? Because I put my jersey on my pads first and then put it all on. That's how it's supposed to be done. Like, people be looking dumb when they need help and stuff.
Put people inside.
Yeah, feed me. It's clean.
Too bad we're not buying it right now. Guess what, guys? The sleeves coming soon for y'all. The VR sleeves are coming soon, man. We just got some stuff figured out for y'all. They're going to sell out quick, by the way. We just know, because, you know, we may not support us like that. Like, we got them yesterday, because, you know, we got a better looking sample than the Websley's on. We got them, bro, and when I tell you, them things looking so sexy, bro. Those looking so sexy.
Also come in black.
Oh, yeah. It's not only going to be in white, it's going to be in black, too. You know what I'm saying?
Some things is beautiful, bro.
Don't you got a girl already?
You right. But, I mean, this ugly though. I can't believe
it. Yeah, that is ugly.
But what is this?
That is
fire,
bro.
Damn. This what I got, but in black.
Yeah, you have
no idea. Damn. Then they got Adidas versions of these. Ew.
That big ass pad.
I think it sound like this. Yeah, Nike. Like Nike. Nike gets you right. Nike gets you right.
Yo, guys. Was he finna get tape this year too? We finna get a lot of tape.
A lot of, plenty of tape. I'm gonna tape my wrist every practice, every game. If I ever see more on tape.
Y'all should slap y'all phone. You know, G. Just to slap him, you know what I'm saying?
I'ma feel it. So make sure y'all slap you, feel me?
Cause he is not gonna break his wrist, bro. Like, no.
That's a no-no.
So you finna have like, we gonna have tape for like, for days, you know what I'm saying?
We finna be walking out this thing like this.
Yes, like the whole thing, you know what I'm saying?
Like, you feel me? Like,
he gonna get taped up every practice. You gonna tap up your ankles too or no?
I don't know. Might be a little too much work, but.
You gotta get the trainers to do that.
We got this thing. You know what
like,
I'm saying?
We gonna be just like that, you know what I'm saying? Like, you dig?
What is this?
That's a sniper, boy.
An air rifle? What is shoot? Oh, pellets. Damn.
Oh, so it's
shoot. How much this thing cost? 100 only?
I ain't even know they sold pellet guns and dicks.
Damn. That thing would hurt, boy.
Y'all, what number y'all think Webb's gonna get in high school? He can't get number 2 because, you know, I'm pretty sure a senior body probably gonna pick it up.
I might get that bit next year though. After Miles leave.
Wait, what number you want? It's 22, right?
Ben told you that.
22, right? Alright, 22.
Clean. Like it. Should I give me some all white cases here though?
I think so.
This is clean.
I think you should get these.
Why those?
Because it fits right with Western. I like the Nike Untouchables or these. I'm an Adidas fan, so I'm always pick Adidas over Nike.
Exactly.
But like, I'm messing with Nike Untouchables.
These be clean sometimes. Nice. They heavy though.
Yeah. Adidas on the other hand, it's like a feather.
Dang, that's crazy.
Feel the difference?
It's tough. Hey, I need to give me some more of these, bro, because Adidas just sponsored me already.
You already have them.
Yeah, I need these, man. I don't care. I am. Get these too. I don't care.
Throw that 45. Curl the 45. Uh-oh. Okay. You hit your finger? Oh, I thought you was a real person, bro.
Wes, you know this is what you look like, right? You look like me when I do this, when I wear this.
For real?
Yes.
Oh, for real?
This is what your regular.
Oh, for real?
He knocked it out in everything. Hey, chill out now, boy. I'll knock your ass out, man. You know, I KO, my nigga. All right, boy. Remember that, boy.
Really?
I'll knock them waves loose, boy. Make your head peaches.
He moved already.
Guys, we don't know what pass to get. We need y'all to suggest.
Look at these boys that keep trying to play with me. Boys try to play with me, kid. I'll beat your ass like real sick, bro. Real sick. I don't play with kids,
bro. Dude, you little, bro.
I don't play with kids.
Dude, what is that? That's a kid.
Exactly. I'm not playing with him. I'm being serious.
Nah, but come back. Where did that kid, Wes?
Come on, nah. Like, they don't know. I might be little, cuz. But when I hit, nigga, I hit. Like, look.
It's funny because you can't do that in football, though.
What you mean? Gonna be hitting the thing.
That's about to work out in there.
Easy work. Right? We gotta put some weight on this thing.
Alright, can you lie? Okay, reverse. Okay, yeah. Hey. Okay, hey. Hey, yeah. Hey.
What is you doing? Your heart broken?
Oh, he doing a little shiggy challenge. We seen everything that Epoxy is gonna buy. So like probably like in the next week or something, we're gonna come back here or order stuff online. And we're gonna make another what's in my bag video for y'all, you know what I'm saying? For the 2018-2019 season.
We're gonna catch webs and these next year, boy.
Telling you, boy.
Yo. Why they got curry jerseys on here?
Yo, who the fuck is this nigga?
Yo.
I mean, we in South Florida. What you got?
This
what
you got? Come on, give me. No.
Yo, I've been watching, what do you call that thing? I've been watching Last Chance U, bro. It's so raw, bro. The coach is funny as hell, bro. I swear. Comment down if y'all been watching it. And who's your favorite player on the series on Last Chance U? That thing is raw. You gotta watch it. All right, so, man, we about to be on the way back home. We'll see y'all when we get there. Let me get in the lighting, you know what I'm saying? Let me get in the lighting. My hair, bro.
I need a brush.
I think I might go to Wavy Way too, man.
I need a brush, kid.
But we just got back home from Dick's. Sporting Good. Y'all gotta say Sporting Good after Dick's. Yeah. Sporting Good.
Really at Dick's. X pads, I don't think I'm really gonna mess with X pads. They look good, but
Zenith pads, X helmet,
I don't care.
Zenith pads.
But X pads, you know, I don't know.
Zenith pads.
I mean, they're nice, but I don't know. We're probably gonna order some online. But I'm thinking about getting those cleats, some gloves, tape, of course. Gotta get me a pair of white cleats too. I mean, my cleats, I have white cleats, but I don't know if I'm gonna wear those. I don't know. We're gonna see. You feel me? Your breath really stink, and your booty hole pink.
But if you guys enjoyed this video, man, make sure you leave a like and make sure you subscribe, man.
So looking at us.
Bro.
I mean, look at us, bro. Like, once again, go look at this vlog if you don't watch our videos.
Who said I don't watch our videos?
You watch TV so cool.
Stay beyond.
Oh, I need a brush.
Stay beyond.
Stay real.
Stay litty.
Let's be on reality, sign off.